observe today not a victory of party, but a celebration of freedom, symbolizing an end as well as a beginning. For I am sworn before you and Almighty God, at home and around the world, the world, the world, the world.